I recently watched the original Poltergeist, and from everything I've heard about it, I expected a terrifying horror movie that would rattle me to my core. What I got was like a Spielberg movie. It was heartwarming, and it was about family. It just added ghosts. The remake is attempting to be more of a contemporary horror movie, which isn't inherently a bad thing. However, what is a bad thing is the unorganized script, terrible acting, and predictable jump scares. The charm of the original is gone, but it'll be okay if they actually substituted it with something like an oppressive or claustrophobic tone or actual scares. But we don't get that. We get stale stereotypes in place of characters, and it's sad to see such rich characterizations of the original go to waste. It's extremely generic and derivative. The script is elementary, going for cheap scares instead of actually building tension. It always introduces a subplot, and then ditches it. The only effective thing that it really did was with clowns. I won't spoil anything, but that's basically the best scene in the movie, even if it's not saying much. The best things about the movie are Jared Harris and Sam Rockwell. They actually brought something to the table. Sam Rockwell added depth to an otherwise dull father figure. All of the other actors and actresses were truly terrible. The child actor just had a stone face the entire time with such wooden delivery. Don't watch this movie, it's so sloppily put together. I'm giving Poltergeist a 3 out of 10.